anger affects one's wealth. Of Nachman of Breslov writes that when the evil inclination tries to get you angry, you should know that at that very moment, heaven wishes to shower you with money, and the evil inclination is trying to prevent you from getting it. But when you overcome the urge to get angry, says the Nachman, you will merit wealth, and you will become great. Now let's look at the physical damage caused by anger.
That's great.
Good.